Bible clearly tells us to pray without ceasing. It doesn't say coach, pray without ceasing. It doesn't say carpenter, pray without ceasing. It doesn't say lawyer, pray without ceasing. It doesn't say housewife, pray without ceasing. It says pray without ceasing, which means anybody who is a Christian. So as a coach, I have the responsibility to be in tune, to be communicating with Jesus Christ constantly, all the time. There are no phase-out, zombie-like times for me. That means every single moment while I'm in practice, while I'm at the film room, going over something with my players, where I'm out on the field in the middle of a game, where I'm asking an official a question, it doesn't matter. I'm in a prayerful state of mind. It doesn't mean that my eyes are closed and I'm doing this. I can pray while I'm driving a car, just like you can. My eyes are open. I can see where we're going. We got to take a right turn here. I can be in prayer with the Lord then. I can be in prayer when it's third and long and I have to make a decision at what play are we going to run next. Oh my goodness, am I in prayer then? We should always be in a prayerful state. We have the capacity to connect with Jesus Christ continually through the empowerment of the Holy Spirit. And only the Christian gets that privilege. So use it, Christians. Stop zombieing out. Stop going dead on Christ and then just doing a foxhole thing, at the end of it. Stay in tune. Stay focused with Jesus Christ. Keep walking on the water with your eyes on Jesus. Don't worry about the circumstances. Pray without ceasing.